वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, हाउ आर यू ऑल? गुड, यस, ओके चिल्ड्रेन, व्हाट आर वी गोइंग टू डू टुडे? समथिंग फ्रॉम योर नंबर्स बुक. मैथ्स इज वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग फॉर यू, इजंट इट? फ्रॉम योर मैथ्स टेक्स्ट बुक, योर नंबर्स बुक, वी विल डू अ न्यू कॉन्सेप्ट, व्हाट कम्स आफ्टर. ओके, नाउ लेट अस सी what it means. Your children, after the day there is night, isn't it? Okay, after we brush our teeth we take a bath, isn't it? After we brush our teeth we take bath, after we take bath we wear clothes. Okay, so that is after, baad mein. एक चीज करने के बाद जो करते हैं उसको कहते हैं आफ्टर, बाद में, नेक्स्ट, नेक्स्ट. ओके, नाउ हियर चिल्ड्रन यू कैन सी थ्री एनिमल्स हियर, इजंट इट? नाउ यू कैन सी योर जिराफ, एलिफेंट एंड मंकी. ओके, नाउ कैन यू टेल मी हु इज स्टैंडिंग after the giraffe? Yes, point out and tell me. Yes, correct. An elephant is standing after the giraffe. Okay, now who is standing after the elephant? Monkey, correct. Monkey is standing after the elephant. So now children, you know that we are moving from left to right, isn't it? We are moving from left to right. After giraffe, elephant. After elephant, monkey. Okay, so move from left to right is after, baad mein. Okay, now you already know your alphabets from A to Z. Yes, now here you can see when we say A, B, C, D, E, F, what comes after C? D. Okay, now what comes after A, tell me children? A ke baad kya aata hai? B. So we write B here. Okay, now after X, yes, tell me, Y, correct. Okay, and after W, X. Okay, so we are moving from left to right. C ke baad, A ke baad, X ke baad, W ke baad, that is after. Okay, you remember the word after. Okay children, now we have seen this in alphabets. Now let us see in numbers. Okay, but before that you would all like to hear to a rhyme, isn't it? And I'll tell you how it is related. Okay, so nicely let us start the rhyme. 1, 2, buckle my shoe. 3, 4, shut the door. 5, 6, pick up the sticks. 7, 8, lay them straight. 9, 10, a big fat hen. Okay, so what did we see here? The numbers 1 to 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, so what does it means children? This is how we write the numbers, isn't it? Now in numbers we are going to see what number comes after. Okay, so we are going to move from left to right side. Left to right side, okay? What comes after 1? 2. What comes after 3? 4. What comes after 5? 6. Okay? So we are moving like this. Isn't it? That is after numbers. Now children, can you tell me what comes after 4? So what you can do is, you can say the numbers 1 to 10. Okay? So you will know what comes after. So let us start. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So what comes after 4 we saw? 5. What comes after 4? 5. So we are going to write here 5. Okay? What comes after 1? 2. Correct. Very good. Now what comes after 8? Let us say the numbers. Okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. So after 8 it is 9. Okay. What comes after 3? 1, 2, 3, 4. So we write 4. Okay. Now you tell me what comes after 7. Say the numbers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So we write here 8. And after 6? 7. Very good. So these are after numbers. Okay, children. Now we will do 2 pages from your maths textbook. Okay. So remove your maths textbook, your numbers book. Page number 92. 9292. Okay. Write today's date. Write CW and read the heading, what comes after. Okay. Ready with your pencil and book? Shall we start? My very good children. Okay. Now, what they were asked us to do? Circle the thing that will come after the 4 things. So we have to observe your children. Now we can see here, apple, banana, apple, banana. So what will come now? Apple. So circle apple. Okay, done. Next, flower, leaf. Flower, leaf. So now, flower. This is pattern, children. Okay, what comes after? Next, bee, bug. Bee, bug. Next will be bee. So circle bee. Okay, done. Now last one, can you do on your own? Yes. So see how it is given. Fish, turtle. Fish, turtle. Next will be? Yes, correct. Fish. Okay. Very good. This was page 92. Now let us do page 93. Write the number that comes after the given numbers. Okay. You have to write the after number. After 1. Yes, tell me children. 2. After 6. 7. Very good. After 3. 4. Yes, return. After 9. Say the numbers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So write 10. Okay. Very good. Write inside the box. Okay, children. Neatly, clearly and big numbers. Okay. After 5, 6. After 8, 9. Yes. After 2, tell me. Yes, 3. Correct. After 7, tell me, children. 8. Very good. And after 4, 5. Yes. Okay, children. Understood the concept? After, you move from left to right. After is baad mein, the next. Okay? Okay, children. Now, I have very interesting activity for you, so that you can understand the concept after very easily. Okay? So, let us see the activity. What comes after, children, this activity? Very easy and simple for you all. What we need for this? Paper, matchboxes and sketch pens. So, stick the matchboxes here like this. Write numbers from 1 to 10 randomly. And then we are going to push this. What comes after 5? 6. So, you can see here, we are seeing the next number and we are also moving right side. What comes after 4? 5. What comes after 1? 2. What comes after 7? 8. And what comes after 3? 4. Okay, children, bye, thank you and take care.